Nothing new about this engine, just that the video needs a bit of an update. The only always was that I didn't do the jacket on this engine for some reason.